There goes Dad on the maiden voyage of the Dagger. And there's Doug trying to rig a boat so we can go catch up to him.